everyone, I am Paritha, the founder of Curated Cookbox, and we are here today with another unboxing of our special edition collectible book box. We have the box here from Curated Book Box, of course, and today we are unboxing Sarah J. Maas's collectible edition Throne of Glass book box. So as soon as we open the box, we have a sanitizer sachet. We want all of you guys to be safe and alive during this pandemic, and we wouldn't want to risk it for anything else in the world. Followed by our second thing in the box is a candle. So we have this candle from Lumoscent, the fragrances of woodland, which is a blend of cedarwood, patchouli, frankincense and a lichen. The third thing is a book sleeve, which is 10 by 7 inches, and it has a beautiful artwork from Nimo Arts. We will tag her here so you guys can check out her profile. The quote says, "Remember that you are a wolf and you cannot be caged." Of course, this is again a quote from Sarah J. Maas's Akota series, which you guys would obviously know of if you are a Sarah J. Maas fan. And finally, we have the fourth and the last thing in the box, the book. The book is extremely beautiful, like you guys can see now. It has a breathtakingly beautiful purple color, golden foiling on this hardbound cover with the author's name mentioned, the title mentioned here. It also comes with a built-in bookmark along with a map, which I'll show you guys now. So this book is basically about an 18-year-old protagonist who is an assassin and is fighting a tyrannical rule of the ruler where she's staying at. A New York Times bestseller, this series is, of course. And so this collectible edition is going to be a brilliant add to your library. And you guys can click on our website, or else you can go on the link in our bio where we have the link to our website again, Instagram. So this was our unboxing of four things in Sarah J. Maas box here, and I hope you guys grab it as soon as possible. We will see you guys again in the next video. Till then, bye bye.